We're going to go back to 1964 with the Beatles' Chains.